We can see that Hoodwick is going high ground without any vision or wards. The tree works in favor with the Radiant by blocking the vision of the Dire. Phantom Lancer is also going high ground without any vision, the same mistake by Hoodwink. Let us now look and analyze the side of the Radiant. By having the vision of the enemy, Earth Spirit can initiate to attack and gain the upper hand. Because of the vision provided by the ward, Tinker and Ember can anticipate Phantom Lancer.